Aunt Emily has been crying again. Mom says it's because of a persistent tummy ache, but I can tell that she's lying. So I visit Aunt Emily and ask her what exactly is going on. She admits it's Uncle Trevor. He's not always been at work when he says he would be. Poor Aunt Emily. She doesn't know where her husband has been. But no matter, I will find out.